Welcome back to KARE 11 News Saturday. Our parade of health food continues. French Metal Bakery is here. Debbie's here. And you have for us a sconut.
Yes.
Tell me what it is.
What is a sconut? Because I want to know. It looks good, though.
Okay, so it is our version of a donut hole. And since French Meadow is known for our delicious scones here at the fair, we took our scone dough and we filled it with chocolate, Nutella, and marshmallow, deep-fried it, sprinkled it with powdered sugar, and it is gluten-free.
Hey, there you go. So it's somewhat healthy.
It's somewhat healthy.
So this woman in the third row right here, when you started on the Nutella, she went, oh my gosh. So make sure you get her. Tell people where you're located here at
the
fair.
We are on Carnes, right underneath the giant slide, and we have a building and outdoor patio that is covered. So it's nice for this rainy day here.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Well, thanks
spot.
So much for bringing those by. Belinda?
Yeah, make sure she gets one because she's freaking out.
She was really
there,
liking
really,
that.
Honestly. Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, those
we
look
love French Meadow. We get coffee there every day. How are you? What time did you get here today?
6 a.m.
6 a.m. Oh my gosh, where'd you come from?
Shoreview.
I think I said goosh. I didn't mean to say that. What's your name?
I'm John.
Hi, John. Thanks for coming. We do appreciate it. So what's your plan today? What are your goals for this Saturday at the fair?
We are here for the day since we're going to Jim Gaffigan tonight.
Oh yes.
Yeah, so we're gonna try to keep dry until then.
Oh my goodness, coming at 6 a.m., waking up at 6 a.m., getting here at 6 a.m., and then staying till tonight, that's quite an effort.
It's a long day, but it'll be fun.
Yeah. So we have some cots in the back if you get really tired. We'll make sure that you're covered, okay? Oh my goodness, so where'd you come from today?
Just Minneapolis.
Well, thank you for coming this morning. You got a book?
Yes.
You want a calendar? Do you see how pretty these are? These are this year's weather guides. I want to show these off. They're just gorgeous. There's over 1,500 photos in these two weather guides, and they're all from Minnesota photographers in Minnesota, of course, and they're just fantastic. So they sell those in the beginning of the, or right in the front of the barn. And today's word of the day is ecology. So you get a dollar off. All the money goes to the Freshwater Society. So I'll make sure you guys get these, I promise.